Hello there. Welcome to the Silver Recliner Report. My name's Charlie. How you doing? Oh, I tell you. Oh, gold and silver, boom, going down. Yeah, it's the Indians. The Indians. Yeah, they caused it. Yeah, they put a ban on gold. Yeah, what a bunch of hogwash. Now they're saying, no, it's not. We're still going to bring in gold. Does that mean the price is going to go up? Oh, God. Listen, folks. How do you spell it? Manipulation. Man is doing it through computers. Just keep bloody stacking. Oh, God. It's all planned, folks. Manipulation. Think about it. Jeez. India's not doing it. Christ, their premiums just went up too. But hey, our premiums are going up also. Actually, no, I just bought some silver there. Got it at spot, actually. Yeah. Just a teeny bit over spot. And there's some good deals on Billion Stacker. I don't have any more fiat. I would be jumping on it. Crystal Stock has a bunch of silver on there. It's 1661. Yeah, 1661 for bars. Silver bar, 10-ounce bars. Wake up, people. It's out there. Go find it. Stop going to them bloody dealers. They're charging you big premiums. Don't waste your bloody fiat. Anyway, yeah, BillionStacker.com, great place to buy it, good place. Anyway, I talk about buying, I had to go out and do it, to make my set, you know, that bloody mint, the gold half, I just, you know, I had to buy it, because I got the dime, and I got the quarter, so I got the bloody half, so there it is. Let me see. There we go. Ah, I think that's it, isn't it? Let me see if I get some light on it. Anyway, I don't know how that's going to show up. Anyway, got that. But I think it's upside down, actually, isn't it? I can't even tell. There we go. There we go. There was that. Get a little focus. Yeah. So, anyway, got one of those. Bloody expensive, though. Now that's a premium, folks. And I'm the one who said, I just stacked silver, yes. I also stacked little things like this too, so. But anyway, yeah, get out there and start stacking. I am predicting, starting tonight, the PMs are going back up. Trust me on that. And if you don't want to watch me again, I'm fine. I don't care. I'm a stacker. And I just know the economy is going to hell. Trump's not going to help it. Sorry. I voted for him, but heck. He's not going to help it. Oh, geez. Just wake up, folks. Look around you. Feel it inside. There's a crash coming. It's all being manipulated, folks. It's all being manipulated. Look around you. Read the articles out there. A lot of them are all a bunch of shit. But okay. And on Silver Doctors, there they had that, the Indian thing. And, oh yeah, the Indians, yeah. Oh God. It's been out 2 days now, folks. They're not banning gold. But this article, they did yesterday. They're banning gold. It's already been out. No, no, we're not banning gold. That's a bunch of hogwash. So who are you going to believe? No idea. Okay? So anyway, keep stacking, and I'll see you later. Okay? Okay.